Pomeranians are enchanting small dogs who are fabulous canine companions. Pomeranian dogs are a very popular breed due to their cute appearance, but they can be expensive as well. This video will explain in detail how much you should expect to pay for your new Pomeranian pup. I will then explain the many things that can affect Pomeranian price, such as age, color, and location. Your Pomeranian puppy is also going to cost money throughout its life if it grows, so make sure that's something in your budget to cover ongoing expenses when considering getting one. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. The Secret Training Technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. How much does a Pomeranian cost and why? There's a huge variation in the Pomeranian dog price range. The cost of Pomeranian puppies and the actual Pomeranian dog price is dependent on many variables. Pomeranian cost could be as little as $500 and higher pricing of around $5,000. Why are Pomeranians so expensive? Among the factors influencing how much you will be paying for a Pomeranian puppy are health, location of purchase, the age of the Pomeranian, female puppies often sell for more than boy Pomeranians, and coat color. In addition to prices, the type of seller you purchase from also influences pricing. Pomeranian prices from the lowest to the highest. An adult Pomeranian from a rescue organization. Backyard breeders puppies. Preservation breeders. The highest priced puppies are from pet stores. Pomeranian price from a breeder. Pomeranian price from a breeder starts at $2,000 and is influenced by many things. These include the breeder's location, color, and sex of the pom, and the age of the Pomeranian. There are many kinds of breeders, but some people want to protect the species they love. These preservation breeders make sure that a certain type of Pomeranian is kept alive and well. Pomeranian puppies obtained from preservation breeders will usually be true to breed standard, cute, fluffy, and remain the correct size as adults. Dog breeders consider the quality of a dog to be one of the most influential factors in determining how much they should charge for it. Quality does not only reflect on its health, personality, and behavior, but can also have an effect on whether or not it is able to compete well with other dogs at confirmation shows, as well as producing offspring that possess similar traits too. Age. Age has an effect on Pomeranian prices. How much are baby Pomeranians, you ask? Pomeranian puppies' price range is usually a little more expensive than an older puppy or an adult Pomeranian. So if you are not focused on an 8-week-old puppy, consider an older Pomeranian. Breeders may have slightly older show prospect pups, who failed to develop correctly for the show ring but are perfect as family pets available at a discounted price. Rescue Pomeranians. Adopting a dog can be cheaper than buying one. Rescue Pomeranians can be adopted for a reasonable price of $300 upwards at some shelters, in addition to being spayed/neutered, microchipped, vaccinated, etc., which is all included by the shelter as part of their cost. Pomeranian puppy price from a pet store or dealer. There is a misconception that dogs bought from pet stores are cheaper than those purchased through breeders. In fact, most pet store pooches come from backyard breeders and puppy mills. Dogs bought from a pet store are usually more expensive than dogs bought from breeders. Health and parentage concerns are usually a major thing to consider with both backyard breeders and pet store options. How to save when buying a Pomeranian? The cheapest option towards Pomeranian ownership is a rescue dog in need of a loving home. Next up, you could consider purchasing a retired adult pom or an older puppy from a breeder. Slightly more expensive options than rescue and older dogs, but cheaper than an 8-week-old preservation breeder puppy. Adult Pomeranians are available through breeders and rescue centers, which gives you the opportunity to see what they look like instead of waiting for a puppy to grow up. Grooming expenses. Another expense is regular grooming. You need to ensure your Pomeranian's coat looks smooth and healthy. You can do it at home to save some money, or you can pay a professional groomer $50 per session. You will require Pomeranian grooming supplies. Pomeranian training. It's also vital that you take time to train your Pomeranian, particularly if his personality is strong or he can become a dominant little dog and can be very disruptive. As soon as you can, it's crucial that you enroll him in obedience training. Group lessons of 1 hour will cost $50-$150 for a period of 4 to 8 weeks. That upfront expense will be well worth it because you'll end up with a well-behaved pet. Pomeranian dogs are small, fluffy, and loyal. They're known for being great family pets because they enjoy the company of children, but can also be independent when needed. These cute little furballs come in many colors, including white, brown, or black with tan points on their face and ears. Their coats often have either long hair that is silky soft to touch or short hair that feels like velvet against your fingers. Pomeranians are cute little dogs that make for great companions. They can be difficult to train, and they do require a lot of grooming. If you're looking for a new furry friend, then this might just be the breed for you. The cost of owning a Pom varies depending on color, location, and many other factors such as age. Breeding Pomeranians is an expensive exercise. You need to be passionate about owning Pomeranians because, once you do, you'll never look back and it is hard to stop at one. Think about all costs while calculating how much you will need to purchase a Pomeranian. The initial Pomeranian price is relatively modest considering your Pomeranian will be part of your family for many years. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient, and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel Little Paws Training if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.